Yo, pride can lead to failure. Like, you can set your prideness up to a certain level or to a high level to where you're missing the big picture. Like, it's nothing wrong with having pride in yourself. It's just that, tone it down. Just tone your prideness down. Like, bring it down a notch. You can't have too much pride in yourself and then miss out on the bigger picture, missing out on the great things in life, things that make you happy. It's not all about pride. Sometimes you gotta let go of your pride in order to receive your blessings. Word.